Second down and goal to go from the six. Yusina on a roll to the right. Puts it up. It is good. 60. And he is knocked out of bounds at the 1 yard line. And I want to tell you something, folks. There was one whale of a defensive play by Alabama's John McNeil, because Fitzke has momentum and McNeil just won't let him come in.
Number 46, Fitzke is playing right out. Watch Neil, who is playing the defense, come up and make the play. He's not even covering. Fitzke, number 28, makes a sensation.
The leg is kicking tied up right here. Dewey is good. The yard mark in the Sugar Bowl shows a half a yard to go for the touchdown and the possibility of tying or going ahead for Penn State. 19-game win streak, only undefeated team in the country, ranked number one in the nation, Alabama ranked number two. Everything could be hanging on. Fourth and goal with a half a yard. Truman!
Turner went by formation on that last call, took the ball deep in the backfield, as you said, to allow Newman to jump. But what happens in the goal line defense? The linemen are penetrating, the linebackers won't stop it. Let's see it right here. The linebacker Krause, number 77, has got to make the tackle on the back, diving across the goal line.